Namaste, this is Dr.Karishma Ahuja. We all know that today the world is a fundamentally different place than it was just a few weeks ago. It is understandable if we are all having a hard time adjusting to the current normal. While it may be hard, we have to encourage ourselves. We have to keep reminding ourselves to focus on keeping a positive mindset. It's important to stay informed about what's going on, but don't let all that news that could sometimes be so unsettling to weigh you down. Think, speak, share positivity, and then we will all contribute to the good that we desire. Something that can serve as a great instrument for you and me to continue to stay positive is the power of prayer. God provides everything for us. Most of us have at some point or the other in our lives realized the power there is in prayer. All we have to do is reach out with faith to God. Today, I encourage you to join me in this prayer for healing. Healing our cities, our country, healing the world. Freeing all of us from this disaster and this crisis. When we tap into His resources with faith and prayer, miracles begin to happen. God answers in a beautiful and powerful way. There is great power and strength in prayer. It's now time for you and me to experience that power. Let's begin. Loving God, I pray that you comfort us all at this time, that you bless us and protect us with your healing light and cure. Give us, dear Lord, such confidence in the power of your divine grace that no matter what happens around us, we may put our whole trust in you. With your love, all things are possible. All miracles shall come to pass. To you, I bow down with all reverence and surrender. Loving God, I pray that you comfort us all at this time, that you bless us and protect us with your healing light and cure. Give us, dear Lord, such confidence in the power of your divine grace that no matter what happens around us, we may put our whole trust in you. With your love, all things are possible. All miracles shall come to pass. To you, I bow down with all reverence and surrender. Loving God, I pray that you comfort us all at this time, that you bless us and protect us with your healing light and cure. Give us, dear Lord, such confidence in the power of your divine grace that no matter what happens around us, we may put our whole trust in you. With your love, all things are possible. All miracles shall come to pass. To you, I bow down with all reverence and surrender. It is important to realize that we determine our reality by the way we react to all the happenings around us. The prevalent situation might be a disaster, or it might be an opportunity for bigger and brighter things coming into our lives. You choose what it will mean to you. Here's wishing you all the very best. Let's continue to dream.